So the final one from here at Kempton then is the Desert Orchid Chase. And this is a grade 2 over 2 miles. The top one is Gold Storm, Thunderspot, Armed Warhead, Paul Rhodes, Blanc de Noir, Darren Thompson, James Queenfisher, Derek Hinton, Kingdom of Colts, Joshua Sutherland, Drury Lane, Graham Clutterbuck, Joyfulness, Alex Cherry, and Orange Now, Molliet's Surfer. So just 8 then, this time, to face the starter. Being called in, and away they go. And who's going to take them along? Put themselves out through the first half furlong or so, down towards the first of 13 fences, which they will have to take in this one. And they get to the first, and over it they go. And it looks like Gold Storm in the green might be going to lead, but the jockey doesn't seem to really keen to go on, and Nothing It Would Seem wants to take them along as they take the second, and they're still jockeying about looking for position. And now it looks like Gold Storm has finally decided to take them along and skips over that third one in the lead and has gone quickly on 3 lengths clear. So coming up then past the winning post with the circuit still to go, and Gold Storm has gone 3 lengths clear of Armed Warhead in second, then Orange Now and Drury Lane together, with Joyfulness tucked in nicely on the inside, then Kingdom of Colts is after that one, and then James Queenfisher and Blanc de Noir. I'm not sure what happened there. They'll freeze up for a second as they come down to the water. Skip over that one though, and they're all okay and going well, though Blanc de Noir is finding the pace a little bit hot and is already being pushed along at the back. They are quite well strung out again as they come down to this next one, and the leader's gone. He made a bad mistake and a jockey popped out the side door, so Gold Storm is out of the race, and that's left Armed Warhead in front. So down to the sixth then, Armed Warhead's over in the lead with the Gold Storm, the loose horse for company. Then comes Joyfulness in second, Drury Lane is third, James Queenfisher is four, and Kingdom of Colts is five, then Orange Now is in sixth, and the back marker is Blanc de Noir. You don't expect to see them this strung out in a 2 mile chase, and barely got to halfway yet, and Joyfulness has joined Armed Warhead, and Joyfulness is now taking it up. So Joyfulness in the lead then, from Armed Warhead second, then Drury Lane and James Queenfisher, Kingdom of Colts, Orange Now and Blanc de Noir. The field does now begin to bunch as they take the seventh, and a slow jump by the leader has seen Armed Warhead go back on into the lead again then. So Armed Warhead is in front. It's really been a case of after you, Claude, hasn't it, in this race. And another one's down there. It's Drury Lane gone this time, so we're down to six, and Armed Warhead in the lead. Still not convinced it wants to be in the lead, to be honest. James Queenfisher is chasing in second. Joyfulness is third. This is the ninth, and they skip over that one. A good jump by the leader. Kingdom of Colts is suddenly finding the change of pace a little bit much to deal with, but Armed Warhead's in front. Armed Warhead then virtually four in a line. James Queenfisher just about heads them as they take the 10th over that one, and now all of a sudden Kingdom of Colts is starting to get into it. We've got a situation now where we've got four furlongs to go, and they're very tightly grouped indeed, with on the outside the horse that was at the back for a lot of the time, Blanc de Noir, now probably just in front. So Blanc de Noir and a red on the outside, Armed Warhead and the black on the rail. Between the two, the pink of James Queenfisher and the orange sleeve Joyfulness. Orange Now tucked in behind them and sweeping around the outside, Kingdom of Colts, as they race down towards the third from home, and they're in the straight, and Blanc de Noir's in the lead from James Queenfisher as they take the third last, and Blanc de Noir got away from that one well and has now opened up by two lengths coming down towards the second last. It's Blanc de Noir in the lead, and Blanc de Noir looks like he's gone for home. He stood off that one, got away from it. Here comes James Queenfisher trying to sweep around the outside. Still is Kingdom of Colts, but they're coming out towards the final fence, and over it goes Blanc de Noir. Blanc de Noir's in it. Here comes Armed Warhead and Orange Now, and suddenly they're sweeping on the leader, but he's got a lot under the hood still, and Blanc de Noir's fighting off the Raiders, and up towards the line it's going to be Blanc de Noir that takes it from Orange Now, and Armed Warhead, and then Kingdom of Colts. And Blanc de Noir was being challenged on all sides coming up to the line there, but he was repelling Raiders all the way, and took it by half a length from Orange Now and Armed Warhead. So Blanc de Noir for Darren Thompson, the winner. Orange Now, Molliet Surfer was second. Armed Warhead for Paul Rhodes was third. Kingdom of Colts, Joshua Sutherland, fourth. And James Queenfisher was fifth for Derek Hinton.